Three wide, let's do it.
Oh. That wasn't good. I spun you? We had about a car length in between us. On my screen anyways, I'm sorry.
I have all the faith in the world in you that you'll be able to do it. I don't think it'll be an issue.
Yeah, I'm sorry about that. I've given you plenty of room on my side, on my screen.
Oh, donkey! Shit. Sorry, dude.
Did you feel that?
Can I ask you a personal question, Grims?
Yeah.
Are you on softs?
I'm on softs, yeah. A little bit, yeah.
See ya. I was giving you room. Good job with the heads up, too.
Hold on, car. You too, huh, Jeremy?
Yep, a little bit.
Somebody put some water down over there, I believe it.
Damn, you do get what you pay for nowadays.
give him the crone horn for us, he'll get the hit. I'm way nicer when I'm not speaking to anybody. Just drop it for us to stop. Yeah, go for it. You can help me calculate how many pit stops I have to take while Jimmy hunts me down. Depends on your tires. Some people are going to come in at 20 and do one stop on mediums. Some people are going to do two stops, and some of us might be doing four stops. Or three stops, sorry, I can't count. 10, 10, and 10. Still don't know when I'm pitting yet. Kind of depends on how far Jimmy gets. No giving away secrets. Yeah, help me. Oh, yeah. I don't want you messing up Jeremy, though. I need you to tell me how much I'm gaining on Jeremy a lap and how many, if I keep that pace up for 10 more laps, will I be able to get an entire extra pit in or not? Can you run those numbers for me, Nate? All to see you. You think I should put the fuel trim back to one at like halfway through this run, Nate, or?
Yeah, the gas will make it to 20.
Yeah, what if I'm going 40 though? These comfort hearts, they fucking don't wear very much. Look, I can't race faster than these guys, so I gotta outpit them. And this is the only thing I can come up with. I just start the race on softs like they do, they'll just fucking beat me every lap and then I'm never gonna win. I just feel bad for Jeremy. I mean, if I got around him that quick on hards, he better be scared when I get on these comfort softs.
Yeah, I'm pretty humiliated getting my ass beat by some comfort softs right now.
Comfort hards right now. I'm switching to softs comfort for the hards. Last run, so that way...
Oh my god.
That way if me and you have to
terrifying.
Go at it, I've got some grip, you know?
I'm fucked.
Right on my lap. Yep, I think the gap's gonna start going backwards now. Chubby pit on 9 on mediums. I gotta quack late, what the fuck that means for me. Cause he's the one I'm really racing, I don't really care about the rest of you guys. Jeremy can't be bothered to show up every week, so I get a free head start on him. Yeah, this is a war of attrition. I'm not faster, I'm just gonna be here longer.
Can we reset the points? No, you're right.
I know what tires he's on, he knows what I'm on, so.
Holding you up, Retriever? Yeah, I agree.
Or just have some common fucking sense while you're racing.
Yeah, Ryder's definitely holding him up.
Smooth the fucker, that's what I did.
Slippery would be an upgrade from where I'm at. That's how you guys get the car to turn better. Drift. Yeah. Why do I need to set my car up like dude when I can just put some shitty tires on the rear and do it that way?
It's a fair point.
Drive it default, that way you never have to worry about trying to learn how to drive every car, right? They all feel the same. Yeah, if you're on soft Forza, you should pit it every 10 laps to be safe.
Andrew, I'm in a 40 lap race.
Doesn't matter. Tires are more important than fuel. Just don't take any fuel if you don't have to, and then you can save the time.
Why is Matross racing like an ass? Matross! He's been literally been racing like an ass to me the last 3 fucking days. Ain't giving me room, he keeps running me off the fucking road. No fucking sense.
Reaper, are you there? Let me know when you get close, I'll let you go. Go for it. Me? No. I had mediums on. I still got half a tire left.
a fuel gauge because I have 7 more laps left. Tires are looking good.
Forza, I'm gonna come on your right.
I'm coming in here, Jeremy, so keep an eye out.
Stop. God gave you blinkers. Use them.
I don't have that button assigned, sorry. Oh, is that it? Nah, wouldn't work.
Gizzard. Medium.
Got the mediums,
makes it a little easier.
I'm going to soft after
morning.
This.
That's the real strategy.
Yeah, just spin your opponents. You won't have to worry about tire wear.
I tend to race hard here, Clubman, but if I'm slowing you down, let me know.
Oh, you guys are gonna have, you guys got a big advantage. I mean, I ain't gonna pass nobody unless it's through the pits.
Like when you go by the pits and there's somebody in there and it shows you who it is.
Don't miss that one. Looking at the leaderboard. Thank you.
I think he's running fuel economy. You should be... Well, I think he's only on 5 left tires.
Thank you, Doug.
On your right. I saw you. I wasn't gonna mention it.
Puppet numbers. Yeah, that was for Club.
I'm behind you. It's just me behind you. Clubby.
Yeah, if people don't pass you, how are they going to see your paint job? Yeah, I don't know how Jeremy does it. That guy can drive and paint, and there's not enough time to do both, as far as I'm concerned. There's a yellow flag at the chicane for some reason.
Yeah,
I can't
see
why.
That's what I'm saying.
Boy, new tires will make you feel like Superman, huh?
Damn it, Velocity. You know how hard I had to drive to fucking beat that? First place ads. Yeah, go ahead. Yep, that's what we used to do in GT Sport or GT5 or whatever. Yep.
Who's that in front of me? Oh, Forza.
Pass it here too.
Good save, Forza. You had a good save right there.
Coming up on you, Forza. Thank you, sir. You don't have to get that far out of the way. No, you just fucking dove off in the sand.
Oh shit, what the? God dog it.
Watch out through the chicane, guys.
I have no idea what just did that.
I don't think he's in chat. I don't think so.
He's in chat.
He's been pretty aware. When I went by, he knew what was going on.
Dead.
Try the comforts, Forza. They definitely take longer to warm up. I think we've... Oh, Shit, I only went by you once. I don't know what happened then. You're all good, man. Ain't nobody gotta move out of the way for me. I'm here to race. I don't care. I'm here to race. I don't want people pulling over for stop signs and shit. As long as you race me the same way you race Jeremy and Vlas Jr. and Chubby, then it's fine. You race me as hard as you want, as long as it's the same for all four. That's fine. That's what I'm saying. But I'll let people race, just as long as if you race me, you gotta race them too, that's all. But I'm down to race for it. That's the circle track mentality though, I guess. Not the road course.
I'm behind you. I got it. Thank you, sir.
You behind me?
Jeremy. I don't think so. I don't see
somebody
anybody yet.
Behind me.
Jay King.
Okay. If we get up here in the straight,
block
he'll let you go
block
by.
Him, block him.
Go.
Thank you, sir.
Junior, this is not what we talked about. I don't understand where we went wrong. You had one job.
Yeah.
Thought we were teammates. See how it is.
The thing is, I love Jeremy as much as I like you.
Nah. Jeremy's only around like one fucking month a year. And I'm around like 3 months a year, so.
I want a teammate.
Damn, made me miss a shift.
AMS is probably recruiting.
Nah, I've already been on the team.
Have you really?
There he goes.
I helped start it.
Oh.
Oh, sorry.
Are you and Dude friends, or I guess were you friends?
Yeah, I've been racing with Dude for over 10 years.
Oh, damn, okay.
Yeah, my first tag name was AMS Thunder, and then the team kind of fell apart because we made as soon as Sport came out. And not everyone switched over to Sport right away, so it was kind of dead. And then Dude decided to take over it, and then AMS and PX7 combined it together. Because Lester and all them decided to, because they're all friends, so they're like, fuck it, we're just going to make a bunch of PX7 AMS accounts. Andrew Brooks. Yeah, I've been racing with all those guys for over 10 years since GT5.
I remember you from GT5. You and Zero Duck, I used to race with quite a bit on GT5.
Yeah. He actually used to be a shitty driver, I'm not even gonna lie, when he first started, because he never had a wheel. He was shitty, and then he ended up getting a wheel, and it just came brought him to life.
Just like Forza. Did you give up on your... Are you still racing on your wheel, Forza? Or did you give up? Fucking douche.
I'm buying a wheel next month when I get my fucking taxes.
He's gonna be like, oh, I couldn't paint on the wheel. Fucking... That's why you gave it up.
What was the kind of wheel you got?
Are you me?
We got
too much pressure on your shoulder.
I'd buy it, but I know what your wheel's like. Did you say it's all fucked up? Oh, you replaced that wheel, didn't you?
Well, that's a nice wheel. But that's a fucked up wheel. You might want to send that back. Get a return.
Buy it off you. Just let me know when you're ready.
You're on a 300, right, Jeremy?
Yeah. No, 2150.
That's so cute.
This Driving Force GT has treated me really well, so.
I'm gonna buy the T248.
T80.
I remember the old T80s.
I like my force feedback though.
Porkchop was trying to be nice, but he pulled over right where I was gonna pit. Kinda screwed me up. That's gonna fuck up my strategy, I think.
Hold him up. That's why I want you to hold him up.
I'm gonna lose like 3 seconds on this lap because of that. Yeah. I know he was doing the right thing, but God, it was just at the worst time.
You're good, man. You did the right thing.
Oh my God.
Hit the pit wall?
Yep, all because my tires didn't have the fucking... God damn it, dude. That one lap next screwed me. I didn't want... Like I said, he pulled over like to let me by, but he pulled over right in the pit lane.
Behind your donkey, so heads up.
The race right there.
Good job.
I'm on mediums. That's. Oh man. Come on, just reset me already. I ain't gonna reset me. Just give me a 10-second penalty. Make it up. Anything go worse in this fucking race for me? Is it not my week to race or some shit? Come on, stay on the fucking track.
Come on, guys, get the tires on. Let's go. Come on, come on, come on. Jeez, I'm Pete's.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Who does that? It sure would be embarrassing to do that.
Oh my god, motherfucker! Now he just pitted like two laps ago, so he's fresh. Yes.
Ask about tires and fuel, guys. This must be a longer race, huh? I couldn't record the whole thing.
I agree.
Don't count me out, guys! You guys get side by side here, you know, take each other out again. You owe him one, Flossie. Don't forget
that.
That's
true. After that little turn one incident.
I do.
Oh shit. Getting a cramp in my left foot.
Why the fuck you gonna say something right at the turn, Forza? Yeah, right where I need the fucking brake. Should have said something when I told you I was already behind you.
Jeremy and Velocity are going to show up every other week, they could still pass me. Wouldn't be that difficult.
Well, I feel a little less bad about running your championship then. Assuming you don't pass me, that is.
On your right, Forza.
Yeah, this is both of your guys' first.
Thank you, Forza. Hold that other guy up for me, Forza. I think that's Ryder, huh?
He's been gaining on me every lap.
Hey, Nate, do me a favor. What's Ryder's tires look like? Okay.
I get it, but we all know who we're racing, so if you're not extra careful when you get to certain names on the track, it's kind of hard to blame anybody else. Friday?
I don't do anybody wrong, is that the name of it? Oh, wait, no. Yeah, really.
Ask, you know, how do you stay so focused? I just tell them I race with Forza, so I'm really good at it. Good conditioned for this shit. Shouldn't have quit though. He's been faster than me at every single track. Well, I just mean like this week wouldn't have done like a. Like, he was still in fourth, right? And I'm only gonna get. And we would only be separated by much less than every other week. He actually would have been closer this week than any other week. I'm inside here, Jeremy, if you could just slow down.
Yeah.
I'm on your left. You guys see Jeremy cutting me off here? This guy's blocking me. For the record, Jeremy, I would have had you if it wasn't for that pit mishap. Velocity still would have beaten.
Just...
Actually, I think I would have beaten Velocity, but he had the spin, so we both got fucked.
I'm super ashamed. We both just got fucking our asses handed to us by a guy that I spun out on purpose on lap one.
Right.